Ashley, of course. All right, here we go.